good evening. Not yet. Not even. It's 4:40 p.m. Monday, June 24th. June. Why is it June? And I'm reading over here, it's May. I don't know, sometimes, you know, surprising how, you know. Okay, here we go again. Monday, May 24th, 2021, 4:40 p.m. Yeah, it's different. Different than having to come here at noon just to feel slightly warmer, you know, slightly, not quite, you know. I haven't lost my train of thought. Where to start, you know? And just getting a bagel feel like an accomplishment. It's like so crazy loud, you know, like. That's a pathology, I guess, that's what they say, you know, like. And the scary part is that sometimes I'm starting to feel sorry for the Arabs, but I can't. I know that's what they do. That's what they do all the time. Patient. It's like something to learn about. You get a doctorate in phoniness and grief, and that's no way of living. I'm like, I gotta just changing my. I guess I'm just way too privileged, I guess. I never really had to have a poker face like that. I'm sure they are from childhood. They are trained to just get the money. I'm just hoping that shit don't go out of control, you know what I mean? Well, all the time go out of control. What I'm talking about. Because that day, somebody's gonna get it for all these ratchet. Bleep, 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 bleep. You see, you're trying to pay the damn bagel. There's no need to stand by the register because their voice is so loud. Oh, that's the bougie word of the day. Boisterous. Disastrous. I guess today is the day of awakenings. I was walking my usual route. I see this tree. He got two severe severed limbs. They're still there, holding on by the electrical cords. Suspended in the air. And I'm like, I think by now it's gotta be at least 20 times, you know, since I'm building my stamina to now go uphill. That's gotta go uphill. I go staircases, uphill, so hopefully, it's not. Can't believe I get so winded so fast. Yeah, I'm 56. The body let you know. Rich, slow down. Well, hopefully, if I get a little bit of discipline, and I do this 2 times a week at least, if not every day, I don't know how there's so many older senior citizen women that they put me to shame. Talk a little bit. Yeah, that really kind of shocked me. I took video, like, look at, I passed by, like, 2 branches suspended in the air. I mean, I'm not, like, looking up, I guess, but, I mean, I do look up. I love the trees. So. By the way, the video I did that over there on the staircase on Burnside, oh my god, it looked amazing. The trees, it really looked like I'm like being hauled by this forest. I want to do more videos over there, but with this thing. I just woke up. I took a nap. I'm so resistant to change, you know. I like to just get up in the morning and do what I do and then crash in the evening. But I think that's just because of the winter, you know. I think that but I'm saying, like, that shit is dangerous, you know. How can I, you know? And it's just like a, it's kind of far. It's not far, but it's a little bit of a commute. I mean, from my house here, it takes me, and I try to walk, not fast, but at least, you know, a little pace, you know. That's 30 minutes. It's not bad, you know, people, they stay in the treadmill longer than that. I don't know how they do it. My stimulation has got to be visual, otherwise, like, or music, when I have the headphones. That's right, I'm probably gonna, yeah, that's scary. I'm gonna wear headphones. They get you out of nowhere. If I this, if I have a speaker, I'm like, all the guys that do the washing of the cars. Everybody's just relaxing right now. I guess everybody's home. But they're still there, waiting for more work. I guess the people. Oh, and right before I went the staircase, I see like 5 bottles of very expensive liquor. I picked up this one. I'm not gonna make publicity. I'm disappointed on the design, but I don't even know what I'm gonna be putting here. I guess maybe, oh yeah, water for my bedroom, yeah. Because it's like the spirits they get, like when you put like a clear water, it's like an invitation. And it's good, I mean, like I put them the water, you know. I'm not. Yeah, but I don't know. I don't drink it. Look at this. It's all. I think it's wood. It looked like wood. I'm gonna be surprised because everything is phony in America. You know, everything is phony. Even my boobs are phony. Gotta be brutally honest, right? No, but I am myself. I'm like 38 double B without them enhancements. But then again, I'm like 5'9", so it's not proportionate. So they don't say what is the house. I guess now they are like using a new tactic. It said all the shit that all the tequilas do except the house. You know, I'm not gonna make publicity, but there's like major tequila corporations that actually, yeah, they stole our tequila. And like, they always find a way, these sons of bitches, you know. You know, we did the same thing, you know, the crackers did with the champagne. And for the tequila, so, but, you know, of course they bought all the, all the tequila plants, and they bought everybody's mind, too, I guess. I can't believe people, I'm hoping now that we are in power. The left is in power. The left-ish. You know, very, very infiltrated. Of course. Saturday and Sunday was like 90 degrees. Supposedly, we didn't make it. But it felt nice at the beach. I didn't go Saturday because it's going to be cloudy. Supposedly. You know, they lie all the time. But I went on Sunday. I realized I got so anxious about it. Like, oh no, it's all those people. They're so effing condescending, you know? That. They cannot call you a tranny, so they're like, oh, it's the old lady. And of course there's the supposedly bisexuals that try to pick you up. I got off the train right there on you know, the last stop, the 205. Immediately I start getting surrounded by this one of the small hats. And I'm like shameless, you know. A bicycle. Back and forth, back and forth. I'm like, I don't see you. I will never see you. And I get to the beach, the same thing. Even with a stupid smile, they're gonna be like, I know. Find another fool. I just make my faces and they go away. I even got one from Bangladesh. But at least he was honest, you know. You say, I love poop. And I said, it's small, you know. And then he say, I love to feel it. And I grab my, I have a brush to brush up the sand. And I was like, well, everything is great. And he said, the feeling. And I started just hitting in the sand, you know. And he left, like, you know, once it comes to feeling, I'm like, no. And I'm hearing lately, there's something that is a good thing to talk about, because they want to typify? Okay. They want to legislate against somebody looking at you. That shit is more scary than somebody looking at me, you know? I'm like, I used to see this gay guy with one muffin and a shake at the same time, like, just thinking about the sugar with sugar. I was never that, I guess, hooked, because that's like the equivalent of, you know, got a muffin and a shake. I know around here they don't make anything without sugar. I found this one too. Now I'm a collector of bottles. I'm not gonna tell you the name. Yeah, I've been seeing some of these. I just think they're cute. I know you think they're nasty, touching my butt. And it's basically that they just put, like, they know how to brand. They're like, they put like Becky and Steven, like that, people buy it. And I was thinking also last night as I was walking, you know, because I walk at least, you know, I from Flatbush, from Brooklyn College to Church Avenue, and from Flatbush to Nordstrom. It's a nice walk, and I'm like, yeah, Dollar Tree is gone on Flatbush Avenue. Couldn't believe it. I just saw it. I went there because they opened the new Burlington, you know, the ghetto superstore, and it was still there. They are not fooling around. If they don't get their quota, how can you not get your quota? You see Bushika with strollers, like, strollers? No, they're not strollers, shopping cart, up to here. And then tell their husbands they went to the bougie store that is organic. Right. But the one on Church Avenue is still open. And I saw they have these plates with, because now I like lemons, because they're pushing lemons. You know, patterns, lemon patterns. I got, last year I got a runner, a table runner, with lemons, lemony. It's kind of like summery, I guess. So you gotta invoke the summer spirits, I guess. So they have plates with lemons. Unfortunately, they look like, but I'm still gonna get me a couple. They're a dollar each. I know it's gonna be too much lemony in my house. I got two coasters. Those are oranges. They got oranges. And don't know. I was scheduled to buy something. Yeah, but I didn't buy them because I don't have no money. Because I'm getting my permanent eyeliner next month. Oh my God, it's almost here. Like, I told the Chinese woman, if there's a cancellation, call me. I don't know. I can't believe she's booked like 2 months in advance. I just can't. Like, but I guess, I don't know. Or it might be like a publicity advertisement, because nowadays they just, you know, any even like the person vending on the street can do their research and like in business and see how they entice you and stuff. Oh, the sun is coming out. Let me go to the other side. Yeah, it's right like they say. They say 5 o'clock. The sun was coming out. That's why I came out. Because I'm Aries, so I am with the sun. Yeah, and as soon as I get here, it's gonna go away. You know, I brought a coat and I got boots on. Yesterday I was at the beach. I was like, you know, like as soon as I got at the beach, I see like winds and storm or something. Like was like I go like, what is this crazy shit? I gotta close all the windows now and like. It's just crazy. That's why I brought the coat. I said, like, oh, this shit mean business, you know? So, but it wasn't, it's not about it. But I still, I'm good that I have it. And something told me, like, you know, I don't know, at 4 p.m., it was like, when I look at the time, it was like 4 something, I don't know. I got up and got my bed sheet and left the beach. And I'm so glad because I would have caught pneumonia. The same shit happened like 2 weeks ago. I was, you know, I went to acupuncture. I got out of it. 20 degree weather. I ran to the first, you know, subway station. And then when I got off of my house, I had to run. It was like raining and it was like freezing. Like that's the life over here. It's just always. Yeah. They didn't say for how long the sun was gonna come out. I don't know. But a little bit of soreness is good, I guess. I mean, I know I'm still in that kind of mode. I know in a week we're gonna get so much sun. I'm gonna get so much sun. But this is good for me, so I can like hopefully, you know, work the plasticity of my brain cells. You know, that change my routine completely because it's so. I don't know, the mind was saying, as I was talking about this, the mind was saying that, yeah, you live in a small town, then you can do that, you know, because, I mean, if I leave my house at 7 in the morning, then, and the, you know, as it gets really, really hot, you know, then you gotta go back to your house at 10, 10, the sun gets hot. It's not like Texas hot, but it's hot. So, and then I have to go out again. I don't know, I guess. And every day I hate even more and more riding the subway. It's just like all these people like. I don't know if I was being like that or people are just getting like that. You know. Very annoying, very, like, nobody can be just normal anymore. Like, it might be me, like, you know, I don't know, and then it's like, it's just really, like, creepy, you know, like, oh, I left late to the beach. I wanted to leave at 5 in the morning. So I saw when I was already on the 4 train. I was on the 4 train and So, you know, I was standing up, I think. Yeah, I was standing up, it was packed. Just so freaking depressing to me on Sunday morning, and most people are, you know, you go to a white neighborhood on the weekends and it's, you know, dead, like, you know, until like 12 people start to come on. Like over here, people gotta go to work. All that, the 2 and the D line, it's like always like packed, the 4 train too. And I was like, wow, these people going to work. Or church, I don't know. It's like against some of them. And but this didn't seem no families. No families. Like it would be nice to see like, oh yeah, the family going on an expedition, right? I mean I mean now that I have really bad connotations, that word expedition. it's colonialism, you know. So I was looking at the window and I passed, you know, my ex stop right here on Mount Eden, and I see 2 pigs watching the turnstile at 7 in the morning. And I go like, this is almost Sunday. I just couldn't even believe it. I'm not even sure if I saw it, but it was like standing there. I was like, did I see pigs? Now everywhere, you know how expensive that shit is, especially on a Sunday. I don't think they get time and a half, they get double. They're unionized. It's just ridiculous. Oh, and the bus stops too. All the bus stops is like Nazi Germany. You got pigs everywhere. Unbelievable. But it's whatever, I already know the ones that they don't, so, and I know the times that they're not. So it's like, I haven't told my ex, I'm gonna ask her, it's like, what's going on at your stop? What's going on at your stop that you're gonna have pigs on Sunday morning? Is there a club or something? So. It's just I don't know, I guess I'm sorry. Look at that effect. The freaking whiteness. I'm getting cursed with the whiteness. Look at this. Look at ghosts. I know, yeah. That's insane. Look at this. I guess maybe that's the end of the lifespan of my phone. I don't know. I hope not. Has it been like 2 years? I don't know. I mean, the only thing I like, you know, is the camera about this shit. It's my iPod camera. Is well, I like the iPod that I look more like the color of my skin. And these things, when I upload it, I look like a ghost. I don't know how they do that, but I guess they just overpower it, you know, like with light. Like I said, but then people. Oh my god, I cannot believe this guy. Are you serious? I hope he leaves me a tip. I'm gonna leave the freaking table like that, come on. It's your fucking hood. It's like, they don't go to the Upper East Side and do that shit, do they? I don't know. We got a serenade. Anyway. Oh. So I tested the speaker I bought at Costco. It was like $80, $79.99, or $95. They say 100-hour what's going on with me? Battery life. Now we know why they're called bitches. So, anyway. What was I gonna say? That shit left me on, let's see what street I was. I think I was on Beverly Road. That shit died. You know, and I was only playing the radio, which, by the way, you know, I listen to radio from Brooklyn College to Beverly Road, almost, so they had the whole thing there. I didn't hear no Megan or Cardi bitch, no. I didn't hear no songs from the Power Couple, which is great. I hope they are boycotted. I'm hoping. I was like, you know, because I said, like, I avoided listening to the radio because of these two bitches. Like, I mean, like, it just deflated me, like, to listen. I mean, not just vulgar, you know, but I didn't know. There's some white quality. I know people are like, say there's some dark light shit, because, I mean, I don't do that. Let's say the things really what they are, you know. You know, nothing is intrinsically bad just for being dark. We see, you know, in a couple hours, it's going to be darkness. You know, we see the soil is black. We see the universe is black. So, especially the soil, which is really good to us. It gives us everything we need. All thanks to the sun. I thought that was interesting. I think I listened to, like, I think it was like 4 sets of music. Oh God, the commercials. The commercials is like, are you kidding me? I kept turning it off. And then, like, okay. You know, turning it back on and, like, still commercials. I think it was only 4 songs, 5 songs maybe, on a Sunday late afternoon, Sunday night, I think it was night, but it's still daylight. So, unbelievable, these people. They not go out of business. They used to do, like, especially Sunday night, even at night, sometimes, you know, I used to, like, listen to radio. If I'm up, I like to listen to like, you know, like, Power 105, you know, 1 in the morning. The last time I tried to do that, it was my ex who was there in the house, and he was like, how can they have, like, all of these commercials? And I bought a new radio, like, a year ago from Russia. And he got a timer, so that's pretty good, is that you put like half an hour before you go to sleep, and that's it, so you sleep quiet, you know, listen to music. And another thing I noticed, I think they only play like 2 female rappers, or 1. It was all guys, and I was listening to the songs, it's like, they was all, you know, talking about their pain. It's like, I don't know, it was like a role reversal or something. At least to be, I mean, it's still gangster rap, I guess, but you can tell. It's like, I heard some new, for me, new Pop Smoke. I haven't heard, it was really good. It was such a shame, you know. And then that thing died. Well, I never charge it from the factory setting. I never charge it because they say 100-hour battery. And this is like something that I saw today. These freaking tutorials or these freaking people on YouTube is bullshit. It's bullshit. Like, I'm going through with my fish tank with the snail. I was gifted a snail, and all of a sudden she started giving birth. And I think she's still giving birth. And I look for snail videos, and it's like all these freaking bimbos and all these, you know, like bullshit, like, you know, they don't say nothing. How can you make a video about something that you have no idea what it is? I guess I gotta read, I guess. I don't even know. I was like, what did they tell you? How is, like, how can somebody be breeding babies for like 3 months or 2 months? I don't know how long she started. It's like 2 months ago, I started seeing, you saw this little thing on the glass. I was like, uh-oh, I hope I'm not having some infestation or something, you know? I'm like, and, So I looked closer, and it was like, it's like a microscopic snail. I got so excited because, you know, it's a blessing, you know, to have babies in your house or near your house. You know, I'm very fortunate that, you know, my neighbors said that I always have children. So I hear them cry, I hear the mother having, like, ta-da! Like, the whole thing, you know, I love it. I love it. I really feel like, you know, it's good energy and stuff. I really feel it. I feel it, you know. It's not a belief, you know, and it just makes me happy, you know, there's children, you know, somewhat, you know, around. Here's the park rangers. In their car, getting in the park on a Monday afternoon. Until they kill somebody, they're gonna stop doing that. Why do you have to get your freaking car at the beach, at the whatever? Let me show you a little bit. Ay, Dios mío, me cayó esta chingadera. I'm aware this is too obvious. We have so very few spaces for us walkers, the people on foot, you know, and, you know, to have this is like, why they do that? There's no exit over there, is it? I don't even know. There's a place where, you know, like, we don't have cars. We don't have to worry about the damn cars. There's people over there. They gotta move aside. They gotta move aside because of the freaking car. Is he bothering them? There's not even music. Why is he gonna even go there? I guess they're gonna say, oh, they was wilding. I haven't seen him going to the beach lately, but, you know, I get my camera and start taping. What the hell are you doing? You have 2 feet, you can walk and do whatever the shit you want to do. There's a staircase at the end. What the hell is going to get out? You're going to be backing up to come back? Well, there's, I guess they can make a U-turn. They're going to come back. This is very colonial, you know, which is like, we're supervising the colonies and the hell out of here. Yeah, I bought a bagel over there out in Flatbush, and now 25 cents more. The whole coffee and thing. I have to just brew my own coffee. And that's it. I'm not gonna be like spending more like $2.75. I mean, come on. It's not like the real bagels. You know, it's just like some freaking bullshit pastry. Supervising. you can see from even if you're in the street, you can see it over here. It's not like there's no need for so much policing. There's no need. But we got cameras everywhere. We got really sound everywhere. Oh, and you won't believe this. When I went into Dollar Tree, because lately I've been having a craving for cookies. I guess I don't know what that is about. But I think I'm done. I think I'm done with that craving. Because they're so awful. They're so effing awful, those freaking cookies. You see? What is that about? What is that about? There's people here, you know, just got off from work. They're just like chilling. And you gotta go like, the wish is that they can still carry the whip, so they'll be cracking the whip as they walk around. See who's lacking? Who's lacking? I thought it was gonna make the whole, because there's like a circle over there. I thought it was gonna come out from this side.
Pissing off a bridge. She keep it going.
That man always pass by with his music. He got good music. Yeah, but I'm so pissed. Like, well, I charged it already, and like, I guess I'm gonna charge it right before I use it again next weekend. I don't know. If it get really hot, I might put it in like. And I wish I can find a new shopping cart that is about the size of the speaker, you know? Because it got wheels, but those wheels are, it flipped. It's like one of those little suitcases out there where you're like, start flipping around. Hi. Birdies. And, oh, somebody dropped one of those carriers that is just like a metal base and the wheels. And it was really good, right by my house. I was like, I couldn't even believe it. You know the ones that you see that you can put like, it looked like a dolly. You know, like, but it got the handle. You can carry it. Somebody threw it away. It was in the garbage. I was like, this is what you see, we manifest shit, I guess. I mean, I don't know, it's like, that's what I wanted. I said, like, I said, I put it on that thing, and that's it. It got big wheels, and I kept, like, looking at, what is wrong with this? What is wrong with this? Like the shopping cart that I found. Well, I found, I have my main shopping cart that I use. It's, like, 20 years. Still very good. That's what I do the laundry for. It's big. And so all I need now is the double crate. I guess it might be 75% wider. The rectangular crate, the milk crate. And I threw away, like 2 years ago, I threw away one. I was looking and looking, and I still have my milk crate, and now I cannot find a single one. Well, they all are at the corner of my house. The hoochies. I wanted to go and steal one, and like, excuse me, I would be so mean. They would be so mean, imagine. That's all they got is their crates. That's where they sit all day, and I'm the corner of my house, like, you know, and people call the police, and now the police, they don't come no more. It's like, you know, even there, I mean, like, they've been there forever. You know, I mean, they're not the same ones, but that's like a spot, you know, for them. And just sit on their milk crates, and like, I don't know, maybe I should give them a square one. because the little square ones, I find them. I said, like, can we trade? Can we trade a square one for one of those? Yeah, maybe I can do that. Yeah, because, you know, I woke up and it was yesterday when I went, and, you know, it was Sunday morning, and I saw they had, like, right, like, next, it's not next door, like, you know, it's like all that is MTA property, so it's empty, like, it's just a wall or some deep or whatever. I don't know what they do in there. And so they left the crates over there like they was having a party or something. But they were square. It was not rectangular. So, and then I found out the name of those little stripes that you tie them up and you cinch like shit, like tight on place. Zip tags. I think that's what he says. It's called zip tags. Shit, that was $6 plus tax. I don't know how many there was in there, but it was like, it was too big, and like, yeah, I only have like $12 left. I like have to look up now. It's time to look up all the coins around the house. I mean, I guess I can ask them for credit, right? I've been coming for a year already. Yeah, but I mean, come on, it's like $250, $250, $250. Like, at least, I'm crazy. I don't know if they do. I never done that. I'm so bougie. I know, it's like, I know everybody I know, they have to use credit at the bodega. I don't know what that is about, but, so I forgot what I was saying now. So yeah, I buy those. Oh, and I bought the rope at the dollar store on the corner of my house. She was $2. And but I'm not good at tying something, so I might ask my ex. I'll to ask another friend to see if he can come and tie up the speaker too. I don't know how I'm like. So I'm just thinking, how am I going to do this? Or just forget about the crate and just tie it up. Secure it, but I don't know how to really secure it. I feel like it should have like a little spaces all in the back or something on the sides. If you want to secure it somewhere, like a little, like little loops where you can put ropes and that too. It could be that. Oh, and I saw in Costco, like, they came out with the new models. And I saw the main difference is that the top, they have a box, like a storage box. You open it and you can put keys or whatever in there and then just close it. It's like, wow, $150 just for that? I don't know. But what they put there is $100. Our battery life, battery, you know, yeah. Does that ever say battery life? I don't know. I wasn't 100 hours. I could say I left my house like around 6 something. But I wasn't playing a lot, obviously, at the time. Yeah, this is at the beach. I don't know. That wasn't 100 hours. Maybe that's so sneaky, you know, 100 hours if you keep it very, very low. Like, what? Like, what is the point on that stuff? I was very excited. Oh, and and that's also what I tell you about these reviews, these things. They're all liars. That means they're all working for them. They're all working for these corporations. You know, I saw like this Chinese gay guy. He's like, oh my god, we took him to the Catskill or whatever, you know, the Volcano, I don't know, whatever that shit is. It's like, we still haven't charged it again. We don't need to charge it again. Like, what the fuck, they listen like this, very low? I don't know, people lying. I mean, this is good for me because, you know, I'm looking at these little details. I'm not relying on nothing like that. You know, it's like now they tell you that, you know, oh yeah, snails are like a no-brainer. Now I have a fish tank with 100 snails. What am I gonna do with that? They don't tell you that. She's not moving. She moved like a week ago, and then she went back to that place. I think she's dead. But guess what? 2 days ago, I saw like tiny, tiny, tiny little snails like this. She's still giving birth, even when she's dead. I don't know, it's like, I mean, I guess I should do a tutorial myself. I should just, not a tutorial, I just can use the hashtag. But now I'm terrified of using hashtags. You know, you use a freaking hashtag and they take your video down, your whole channel down. It's like freaking, like, you know. It's a bit, you know, it's a setup. It's a setup using a hashtag. It's like, that's for the crackers to know where everything is at. Instagram have banned hashtags. I didn't even know. You can look for Agenda 2021, Agenda 21, Agenda 2030, Agenda, all those are banned. And it tell you right there, oh, these are banned because of, like, they're problematic, you know, the crackers are problematic. They get triggered. It's like, I just couldn't believe it. Like, people, they don't say nothing. They shut down all the social media accounts of the United States president. A cracker. I mean, it's like, say Obama, baby. Maybe I would have said, like, okay, well, you know, I don't count. You know, because that's what they do 24/7. So it's like, but it's just like, that is a president that, it should have been the wake-up call for a lot of people to start saying, like, we gotta create independent platforms. But guess what? I heard that the browsers, I think they call it browser or something like that, I don't know. There's only like five. One is from Jeff Bezos, one is from the Googling eyes, the other ones, like, so they can pull them down no matter what, your websites, ASAP. And, you know, faster than fast, they are they're coming out with, you know, like, algorithms on on steroids. So now they can just, like, scouting for this and that, and just that their software is just, and automatically, boom, like I told you, I don't even get any warnings no more. They know it's me. I can just open a million channels and they know.